good in there?
Let's see.
Lots of junk.
F20, oh, F250, I guess. Is this a Ranger F150? Was that a thing for a little while? You could probably ask that lady. I'm sure she'll sell you that or just give it to you. Did you see this thing? The Chevy Love truck before they came out with the S10. Light utility vehicle. Oh, did you ask that guy that wandered past if he can get stuff?
No, he was telling me he bought the truck I was looking at. He said he bought it.
Oh, okay.
So I asked him about the one next to it, the one I was talking about, the visors. He said, no, we didn't buy that one.
Oh, okay. You know, that goes too. Maybe like train parts or something.
The speedometer goes up to 100 miles an hour, isn't it?
Sketchy. Be some sort of thing from the cement plant.
It's very old.
Find junk to bring home yet?
Found a piece.
Oh, nice.
Can you use it?
Cool.
What I did is bring the tools in. There's a couple of really nice, there's a really nice steering column assembly in a truck.
Mm-hmm.
That it's in very good condition.
Yeah, I'll find that lady back out front when we walk out of here.